And welcome to It's a Great Day for Business Atlanta. Yes. We are so excited this morning to be joined by Mr. Randall Phillips. How are you doing this morning, Randall?
I'm doing great, Tracy. And I appreciate you and Peter being here every 2 weeks. It's life-changing.
Thank you. I'm lost for words, which is unlike me.
Yes.
Tell us in as many words as you can, because you own this joint. So we're not gonna time you. Tell us. Tracy's timing. Tell us as much as you can about why we're here, how the audience can benefit from what you've created and this vehicle.
Thank you for asking that, Peter. Well, this entity, It's a Great Day for Business Atlanta, is a labor of love, and it's a team effort. And what happens is, with the way that certain people perceive the economy, a lot of us are stuck in old things because we kind of been doing the same old methods that haven't worked for 20 years. So what we've decided to do here is actually have a close-knit group come here, talk about what they do, where that everybody on the internet can access some marketing material about your business.
That is fantastic, Randall. And I have to say that since I've been involved with It's a Great Day for Business, it has absolutely escalated my business, taking it to new levels, and we so appreciate what you do, right?
That's good to hear, yeah.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
Absolutely. Give it up. Let's
yes,
give it up for,
yes,
for the team,
yes,
that's put this together. Thank, yes, you so much for this opportunity. And how can people best reach you, Mr. Phillips?
You know, our team website is www.itsagreatdayforbusiness.com. And you can get all of these videos on youtube.com/GreatDayTV.
Great Day TV. Great Day,
yes,
TV. Get that?
Yes. We used to have something longer that,
yeah,
nobody could remember, but,
yeah,
now you can remember Great Day TV.
Great Day TV.
I think you can Google that.
I think you can. It's,
yes,
catchy. It's catchy. And we love seeing ourselves on video.
Yes.
Especially me.
Yes. You're a natural. You're magnetic.
Thank you. Magnetic personality.
Yes.
Tracy, I mean, you know, the magic that you've created with Tracy and here on.
Yes.
Are we taking away from Randall?
No, so, it's a team effort. I'm just enjoying basking in the glory of Peter and Tracy.
Thank you.
Yes.
Randall, without us, you wouldn't. No. Without you.
Yeah.
Sorry, we wouldn't be here.
That's what you're saying.
That's what I said. Exactly. So you're a great reader. We know that. Share with the audience some of the great books that you're reading.
You know, I have a pretty good library, which actually my library is on our website. So you can see the things that I'm reading with links to videos about the book that I read in my library. But one of them that I like that I brought today is Raving Fans, which is really awesome. This is, as I say all the time, and a lot of people think I'm kidding, but this is another book that's life-changing. And that's really what we're about here, is changing lives. But Raving Fans is good because it actually lets you know what we should be doing in business to get not just satisfied customers, but raving fans. There is a difference.
There's a difference. Outstanding. Well, we need to wrap this up because you've taken too much time.
Yes.
Tell us one more time how people
get
reach
rubbed
you
off from Peter, because he's magnetic.
Go. There we go. Thank you. All right, we're having too much fun here. By the way, come on, check us out. Come look at what we're doing, because we want to interview you as well, correct?
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yes.
So
come
so,
on down. In fact, we got some other stuff that we're going to talk about later in the show.
Absolutely.
About what we're doing to expand our efforts.
Okay.
And it's a great day for business.
Atlanta!